Well, this is what we did today. We shot some foam in there, and I'll go around here and I'll show you the other side too. That'll take about 2 days to dry, then we went in there and tissue papered the rest of this to get it all equal, because remember, we did the back side already, and then we did the feet. Took a little bit of time. Ain't no big deal. But I figured about 4 days. But in 2 days, I want to go back on there. Well, 2 days I'll be back on the air, but I want to start shooting some primer, especially on the back, because I got to have this whole thing primed in before we put the arms on, because I'm not going back and fixing something that should have already been done. But that didn't come out too bad. All right, that's our video of the day.